See, the motion of a particle is expressed in terms of the dynamical variables. You know that position, momentum, energy are called the dynamical variables. All the dynamical variables are expressed in terms of relevant operators in quantum mechanics. See, if you say momentum, that is p equal to mv in the case of classical mechanics, whereas in the case of quantum mechanics, the momentum operator is h cross psi into delta. If it is x component of momentum, px is h cross psi into rho by dou x, whereas the energy of the particle is expressed as E in classical mechanics, but we can represent the energy as I h cross dou by dou t in quantum mechanics. If it is the total energy, which is the summation of kinetic and potential energy, you can call that term as a Hamiltonian. Then the Hamiltonian operator is minus h cross square by 3m del square plus v. Our question is, how do we get the momentum and energy operators? You know that the x component of momentum px equal to h cross by I into dou by dou x. Then the energy operator E equal to I h cross dou by dou t. How do you get these operators? That's our question. For that, you should take our De Broglie approach. Consider a particle is in motion. A wave is always associated with the motion of the particle, called De Broglie wave or matter wave, whose wavelength is lambda equal to h divided by p, or p equal to mv. You know the propagation of torque, k equal to 2 pi by lambda. Here we have to put the value of lambda as h by p. This is equal to p by h cross, because 2 pi by h is 1 by h cross. So the propagation vector k is equal to p by h cross. As we pointed out earlier, the particle motion is expressed in terms of wave. The wave equation is psi of x comma t equal to a into e power I kx minus omega t. This is the wave equation. To get the x component of momentum, that is px, the momentum operator, we have to get the same momentum operator from this equation by way of differentiating this equation with respect to x. Dou psi by dou x, this is a function, a is a constant put, a as such, differentiation of e power I into kx minus omega t is equal to e power I into kx minus omega t into ik. This is ik a into e power I kx minus omega t, which is equal to ik into psi. Because e power I into kx minus omega t into a is our psi. So dou psi by dou x, which is equal to I k into psi, which is equal to I into the value of k is p by h cross into the same psi. Say, bring this I by h cross to the left hand side, that is changed as h cross by I, then dou psi by dou x equal to p into psi. Then take out psi on both sides, we can get h cross by I into dou by dou x, which is equal to p. This is our x component of momentum px, because we are concentrating the motion of the particle on the x direction alone. This is further modified as px equal to minus I H cross double X. I by I, I square is minus 1, so minus I H cross double X. This is the value of momentum operator in terms of X component. In general, the momentum operator P equal to minus I H cross delta. This is expressed in terms of X, Y and Z delta. Now, you should arrive the value of energy operator. For that, we should differentiate this equation with respect to time. Dou psi by dou t is equal to A into e power I kx minus omega t into minus I omega. We are going to differentiate this function because A is a constant. I have written as such e power I the kx minus omega t is written as such. If you differentiate this term minus I omega t, we can get minus I omega. This is equal to minus I omega into psi because A into e power I kx minus omega t is our psi. You know that omega into h cross is our e. E could achieve then h pi 2 pi into 2 pi. E equal to h nu, then h pi 2 pi into 2 pi nu. H pi 2 pi is h cross 2 pi nu is our omega. So h cross omega equal to e. Then omega is equal to e by h cross. This is equal to minus I into e by h cross into psi. Then this is modified as minus h cross by I dou psi by dou t is equal to e into psi. Then this is I h cross multiply by divide by I, I square minus 1, so minus minus plus I h cross dou psi by dou t is equal to E psi. Then I h cross dou by dou t is equal to E. This is our energy operator. In this way, we have arrived at the energy and momentum operators. That's all.